Lydia, thank you. That's not the only area seeing flooding in Bulloch County. Take a look at these photos showing a swift water rescue. It took place at Eagle Branch Mobile Home Park this morning. The rescue team is urging residents in the area to stay off the roads if at all possible.